the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Dr. John Scala.
As I've been monitoring the evolution of this storm in the models, one thing that is certain is that it is getting wetter and wetter. These models are producing more and more precipitation, and that's why we're looking at significant snowfall here. You can see the leading edge of the precipitation expanding rather rapidly, I should say, from northeastern Texas right into the Tennessee and Ohio valleys. We're seeing some mixed precipitation now in Fort Knox, some freezing rain, sleet, and snow in Louisville at this hour, and it's spreading up towards Morgantown, West Virginia. A little bit of a few sprinkles, in fact, trying to make it to the ground right now over Harrisburg. Right now, the airport reporting virga, which is precipitation which falls but evaporates before it hits the ground. 39 degrees there at the airport, 38 up in Sealands Grove, warmer to the south. In fact, right along the Maryland state line today, the high temperature was in the lower 50s. Looking to the west, that is over the west shore here from our capital city. The temperature right now at Harrisburg International Airport is 39 degrees. We have a west-northwest wind at 3. The front is trying to make its way through at this hour, and the cloud deck down to about 3,900 feet. While the clouds will continue to thicken and lower through the evening hours, our temperatures falling from the lower 40s and into the upper 30s. Now, we had a very mild weekend. The ground is warmed up some, and as this precipitation comes in around midnight or snow, so it will be hitting a very warm surface. So I expect some light rain and light snow to develop around midnight and to continue into the first part of the overnight, no accumulation. Now, before we get to sunrise tomorrow, we will switch over to snow, and it looks like that snow will come in heavy after maybe 5 in the morning and continue through the morning, accumulating up until the early afternoon. So that's the period of heaviest snow. Through the morning, we're going to see several inches of snow and taper by the afternoon with our temperatures in the afternoon maybe getting to 32 to 34 degrees. We're going to detail the amounts in just a minute. 42 was the high today. That was recorded just after 4 o'clock, the overnight low 26. And typically for this time of the year, 38 and 23. So in fact, pretty close to average numbers, but a little bit on the mild side. Now, there is a fair amount of ice on the main stem of the Susquehanna. Here are the current stages, and as we look ahead to the next 7 days, the amount of ice may play a role here in the river levels. We'll have to watch that very carefully. So the precipitation streaming rapidly through the Ohio and Tennessee river valleys heading up towards the Commonwealth, and it will be in here over the next several hours, but very light, and probably starting out as light rain, mixing with a little light snow, and then becoming all snow by tomorrow morning. Our frontal system moves down to the south, and here comes the leading edge of the precipitation. This is 12:30 a.m. It works its way in. We'll stop here at 5 a.m., and we should be seeing a fair amount of snow coming down at this time, and it will continue through the morning hours, tapering into the afternoon, and perhaps even some clearing occurring with a northerly wind late in the day. Tuesday morning looks relatively cold, in fact, with high pressure over to the north. We may see mid-teens for lows on Tuesday morning, and the clouds come right back in late Tuesday. Yes, that is the next system, Jim. This will be the second of three, and the next couple, in fact, look quite juicy as well. But for us, we're talking about 4 to 8 inches from the turnpike south, perhaps even a little bit more than that right along the Maryland line.
Going to be a busy week.
It is.